Jericho's here. What more could you ask for on a Sunday night on the Bright House Sports Network?
10:47.
Yes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Ayr, Scotland, wearing 19 stone, Drew McIntyre.
Well, we mentioned last week, Dusty, that Drew McIntyre, very intense individual. He took that into his match last week, and he was victorious. Now Drew McIntyre has an opportunity.
Yeah, I wonder what Sheamus is, you know, what he's got on his mind once both these guys get in the ring and really get after it. I'd like to really find out what he's going through and what's getting ready to happen. One of these guys will meet him for the Florida Heavyweight Championship.
Well, it was Drew McIntyre defeating Gabe Tuft last week. We'll see if Drew
and his opponent
can do it this week.
For the number one contender for the Florida Heavyweight Championship, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing 254 pounds, Eric Escobar.
Alrighty, man. Yeah.
Eric Escobar, ready to go. And Dusty, that match last week against Johnny Curtis, that was a five-star match. It was phenomenal. And Escobar is here now.
Yeah, and it really was. Both these guys here are really hungry for what's really...
Now,
wow, hold it. Whose music is that? I'm telling you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please allow me to introduce to you the Florida Heavyweight Champion.
Well, we have him.
Sheamus O'Shaughnessy.
Dusty, they print out 40,000 run sheets.
Well,
all day long I'm getting papers handed to me, and nobody told me that the FCW Heavyweight Champion was going to be here. I mean, I'm not going to complain. You better not either, Dusty.
No, I'll tell you what, I think he's coming right over here, too. You know what I mean?
The FCW Heavyweight Champion, Sheamus O'Shaughnessy. I believe it's Sheamus. He's going to join us here for a little commentary.
Yeah, welcome,
Sheamus. Quick schoolboy by Escobar.
Great opportunity right here to talk to the champ, if you will. Sit down, champ. How you doing, bud? How's it going?
Fight it out.
Well, you're going to have the opportunity to meet one of these guys. We're talking about next week for the Florida Heavyweight Championship.
Sheamus, I got to ask you, who would you rather face for your FCW Heavyweight Championship, Eric Escobar or Drew McIntyre?
Well, you know what, Josh? It doesn't really matter. I actually love what FCW are doing here. They're throwing a carrot at these wrestlers, like two of the top competitors here in FCW, Drew McIntyre, Eric Escobar. But in reality, they're still going to have to face the Irish Curse, and I am unbeatable, fella.
Clothesline right across the face. Sorry, Dusty. Covered by McIntyre and a kick out by Eric.
I tell you something there, big ginger head fella. Bottom line is, I think that Jack, the All-American Jack Swagger, had that same mentality, what you're talking about, and he ended up being defeated by you, which was, I thought was, you know, forgive me a little bit here, but an upset. But obviously now you're the man holding all the gold, so.
An upset. In all respect to you three, I respect everything you have achieved. That was no upset. I said from day one when I came to this country, I was going to get gold, real gold, and that's exactly what I did.
McIntyre,
Swagger,
cover.
Nothing compared to the Irish Curse.
Well, you know, Josh, last week we seen, like you said, Eric Escobar in a tremendous match with Jack Curtis. Drew McIntyre this week seems to be taking, you know, everything to Eric right away, and that's important, I think, for Drew to get a victory and get out of here and face Sheamus O'Shaughnessy for the Florida Heavyweight Championship. I'm talking about next week right here on the Bright House Network, Channel 44, 6 o'clock on Sunday night. Don't want to miss this, all that.
And McIntyre trying to basically screw the head off of Eric Escobar. And Sheamus, I got to ask you, you're the FCW champion. I have a lot of respect for you. Last week, you called out the Animal Batista. Were you worried?
Were you crazy?
Exactly.
Worried. Do I look like I'm worried? I'm 6'6". I'm 290 pounds of Irish, pure Irish muscle. I'm not afraid of any man. And that man disrespected me. He disrespected my country as well as myself.
Oh, yeah.
Big move there by Eric Escobar. Now, Eric, once again, like he did last week, trying to feed off of the fans here in the FCW arena. If you're just joining us, this match, scheduled for one fall, is for the number one contender spot to face the man joining myself and Dusty Rhodes at commentary, Sheamus O'Shaughnessy, for the FCW Heavyweight Championship.
Josh, I've got to give Escobar one thing, that Latino temper. It gets him in a lot of good positions, and they've gone to this position so far. But that's also his downfall, Josh. I'm going to use that against him.
Float over on the suplex.
Also,
and if it comes to Drew McIntyre, what's your strategy on him, since you gave out all that strategy all at once, Dash?
Well, Dream, as far as I'm concerned, McIntyre, coming from a neighbor country in Scotland, a second-rate Ireland, he's a great competitor, but he's young, he's inexperienced, he's 23.
It could be over right here.
Tight cover by Eric Escobar and a kickoff by Drew McIntyre. And Sheamus, you get to sit here with us. You called out Batista last week, you kind of got out of the way of the animal, and you're... get to sit here and watch and scout, and next week you'll be fresh, and these guys are coming off of competing in a series of matches, a tournament, to face you. Got to use that to your advantage as well.
That's right, Josh. That's the luxury the champion has.
That's that Latino temper by Eric Escobar, and that's going to be enough.
Well, he got him right there, Eric Escobar. Sheamus O'Shaughnessy, there's the man right there, buddy. There you go.
And your winner and the number one contender for the Florida Heavyweight Championship, Eric Escobar.
So now we know, Dusty, next week it will be Eric Escobar challenging Sheamus O'Shaughnessy for the FCW Heavyweight Championship. Let's check it out. Eric Escobar one more time. The Latino temper on Drew McIntyre, and Eric Escobar has now punched his ticket to compete for the FCW Heavyweight Championship.
Para mí es un honor y un privilegio coronarme esta noche el retador número uno al FCW title. Para mí, it's an honor and a privilege to call myself tonight the number one contender for the FCW heavyweight title.
There you go. Talking to you, buddy. I hear him.
Pero sería un sueño hecho realidad. It'll be my dream come true to become your Florida heavyweight champion. So, Sheamus O'Shaughnessy.
Uh-oh.
Quiero que sepa que estoy listo, estoy confiado, que estoy dispuesto a hacer lo que sea para quitarte ese campeonato. I am willing, I am able, and I got all the tools to take that heavyweight title away from you.
Wow, oh yeah. Josh?
Strong words from Eric Escobar. It is going to be an international incident next week right here inside the FCW arena. Sheamus O'Shaughnessy, the FCW Heavyweight Champion, against now the number one contender, Eric Escobar. And Dusty, we're just getting started.
Can't wait.
As Eric Escobar and Sheamus continue to stare each other down, neither man backing down, Dusty.
How about that?